man, Cyclone. In Fijian, it's called Cyclone. He's named after Cyclone. There's a special thing about this man. In 1984, he represented Tonga to the Olympic Games. This is the man. Now, where is he? Come, please come, sir. Please come. He represented them in boxing. This is the man. In 1984, and the Olympic Games was in Los Angeles at that time. Guess where he's living today? Los Angeles. Yeah. He's made Los Angeles his home. Yeah, let's give a hand. Let's give a hand to this man. This is Ratu Chochi Malani's brother-in-law. And so the wife is Esther's sister, Fleolina. Now, Sakaloni went up to the world stage. At that time, there was Evander Holyfield. If Evander Holyfield fought also there, Mike Tyson could not even make the 1984. Sakaloni made it. And so, that's an amazing feat. Yeah, that's an amazing feat. And you know, it's amazing because the two brother-in-laws were boxers also. In their own time. Ratu Chochi Malani cleaned out all the New Zealanders. There's no New Zealander here tonight. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, sir, but I hope you can forgive me. He went to attend Otago University to become the doctor that he is today. And while he was there, he played for the Wellington Hurricanes. And so today you see the Wellington Hurricanes played by all these Ma'a Nono and all these fellas. Before them was Ratu Chochi Malani. And so we ought to be proud of this man also. Okay, and so not only did he play for the Wellington Hurricanes, he beat all the heavyweights that the New Zealanders could put out. He beat them all. And that's why he was studying every night. Studying every night, and then just on Saturday they'll call him and say, Ratu Chochi, can you fight? And he'll say, okay, I'll come and do it. And just said, okay, knock them all out. And so, you know, it's fortunate that he's a doctor, otherwise he'd go and fight with Evander Holyfield also. I can tell you, Evander Holyfield would have lost. But also his other brother-in-law, Tassi, can I ask you to please step? Tassi is a professional golfer. Yeah, professional golfer. And so he runs in a family. They are sports people. And so before we invite another sports person, Ratu Amela Tabe Mamani, to come and say thank you to us, I'd like to say, let's put our hands together for these three gentlemen who we honor today. And thank you, Pastor.